Hello, everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome to some more Pizza Tower noise update. So, yeah, I just gotta change my costume real quick. Bro, Royce? Honestly, that fits fine. Just wanted to check my options, you know? Bro, you gotta be kidding. Oh wait, the pictures are completely randomized. Didn't notice that the first time. He's so fun to control. I think he's better than Peppino, honestly. Bro, what? Okay. Nope. Noise jump scare. Okay, wait, I need to speed up here. No. He needs to charge into that wall at full speed. There we go. Oh no. Damn, I've never seen a freaking special room chip me like that. Oh well. I didn't understand the mechanic, so what was I supposed to do there? Oh shit, wait. No, it says Mario Kart Tour. Okay, wait. I can course correct this, guys. Pizza Tower. Does it say Pizza Tower? Let me see. Okay, it says Pizza Tower. Good enough. Sorry, I was in a hurry, so I didn't have time to fix it. Oh, yeah. Bruh, he looks so silly. Oh yeah, I forgot about those cows. Bruh, they are crazy. How? Damn it. Okay, I don't care. Oh, wait. Maybe that's how. I didn't think the cow would knock it out of me. Somehow I think the mid-air control is kind of weird. Yeah, like, why is he like this? Okay, I'm just not used to how much he propels himself forward, I guess. Thank you. Bruh, freaking aliens? I forgot this level, honestly. I don't know, man. I remember the cows, but I guess I forgot there was a spaceship at the end. Well, there's variety. I'll tell you that much. Man, this is a long level. Oh, okay, here we go. There we go. Man, did I go in there? No, I didn't save this guy. Bruh. Damn it. Bro, why do they have to have that time freaking crap? Wait, was this a shortcut? Bruh. You gotta be kidding me right now. Okay, thankfully they gave me plenty of time. Nice. Okay, I don't care, let's keep going. Definitely go in there next, but we need to change our attire first. And where can I change my attire? Big dumb weenie. Okay, how? What scene? Okay, junkyard or west yard? Oh yeah, this is a level I missed originally by accident, somehow. Let's go. Man. Bruh, frickin' ghost noise. Oh, I forgot he can do the dash. He's not doing his ghost dash for some reason. Oh, you need the peppers, I guess. The ghost peppers. How about they use a hello there from Warrior Line 4? Oh god, I forgot about him. I got this. Wait, I can do that? Okay, let's try it. Oh, it's just the same thing again. Okay, well, it's called Lab 2 for a reason, I guess. Music's bopping, though. I'm pulling it close here. Oh, is that what happens when the time is up? Okay. I can deal with that. Bruh. I mean, of all the levels to get freaking chased by Pizza Face, it's the one where... Oh. You know what? I don't give a damn. Oh, we'll go back later. I'll go back later. I didn't know. I didn't know that would happen. I never tried it, honestly. Oh. Okay, but you know what? I don't care. Change your wardrobe again. I mean, I can't say I'm not surprised, but... Noise. Honestly, this is a bad color palette for this level. I gotta go back again, I'm sorry. Purple contrasts well enough. Oh yeah, I wonder if there's a replacement for Gustavo and Brick. Or maybe it's just all noise all the time. I knew it. Damn Go Martha Chicken. Bruh, he can throw more. Okay, I like that better than Pepino's more. Bro is just freaking choking the chicken. Oops. Is that Snick? I think the hat and the purple is supposed to be like Snick. I don't know. Bruh, Mark keeps freaking dying. Oh yeah, no. No, Gustavo brick replacement. Makes sense. Pretty sure they were in this level anyway. Don't risk it. Time is it anyway? Oh yeah, I still have plenty of time. Oh, I hate that level. Therefore, give it this coat of paint. Oh wait, so the gimmick is no longer racing horses? Cause, I mean, that'd be pretty awesome if so. Yeah, cause screw that horse crap. I don't know, man. Oh no, no, you can't do this! And he's even faster than the other one! Wait, what? Okay, come on, I got this. Wait, it turned into a tomato? Wasn't it a freaking sausage before? I don't know. How you this game sucks sometimes, man. No. I literally have to stop what I'm doing to get up here. There we go. Oh wow. Bro, he's just chilling. No, you don't! Yes! Okay, so far so good. I don't understand what's going on here. Okay. Me, sure. For a second, I thought I got stuck. There we go. Oh yeah. I feel like I never find the pineapple like half the time. Okay, how's this gonna play out? Probably the same, right? How do you change it up? Is he gonna use a gun? Or is he just gonna use his iconic bombs? Oh wait, that's not right. My thing isn't plugged in. Hold up. Sorry. Hold on. There we go. Alright, so he's actually worse than Peppino. Oh, or not. I don't know. I mean, the bombs are cool. They do make the bosses different. And they move around, so that's neat. The hell? Oh god, I forgot how frantic the second half was because you can't see anything. Oh god, yeah, I'm done. I got a giant count. Wait, bro, that's what happens when he loses a boss? Okay, come on. I got 10 minutes. I can try to do this. The good thing is his bombs only take 2 hits to hit him. And they keep moving. So I could just camp in the same spot. Ah. Okay, he keeps getting me with his cheap shots. Okay, if I keep spamming the bombs, I could just get him. Okay, his bombs are very fun, actually. But you have that range to you that Peppino doesn't have. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Whoa. Whoa. Sick dodge. Oh, man, oh, man. Okay. Wait, I did it? Oh, that was sick. That was fun. I'm not gonna lie. Oh man, I was scared. Okay, okay. That was fun as hell. I kind of forgot he did that. To be honest. I'm fine with that because it's funny. So, yeah, jump scare noise. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Jerome. Alright. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. YouTube. Links on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch bot content there, including a ton of other content, such as a lot more Pizza Tower, Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, and a lot more. So if you like what you saw, feel free to subscribe. Anyway, hope you have a fantastic day and take care. And I'll beat this, you know, off screen, because I don't have shit right now. Anyway, bye!